You should always trust that little voice in your head. Is your little voice saying, retire? Or is it saying, don't retire? Listen carefully.
A long time ago, my little voice told me not to do something. But I did it anyway. Now I'm stuck with a great big voice.
I'm so much trouble. I'm never going to go anywhere with you again.
This evening turned out pretty well after all. Good luck to you.
What's wrong?
Nothing. What do you mean?
I sense tension and anger.
Maybe you're picking up your own scent.
What do you do?
Well, I'll fill out a report. You should call your insurance companies.
Oh, here we go. Why the hell did I let you drive?
Because you can't see anymore.
I can see a house. Marie, get a mop. Because after I play Ray, the floor is going to be soaked with tears.
Yeah, but they're going to be your tears, because it's going to be your funeral.
If it's my funeral, how could I be crying? Nice try.
I thought it was good, Raymond.
Oh, look, Ray's got a cheerleader. Warn me when you're going to do a split.
Why are you still here, Frank? You said you were coming across the street to read the twins a bedtime story.
I did. And when Hansel and Gretel got away from the witch, I got inspired and stayed here.
Boss!
That's gonna need another coat.
Thank you!
Where are you going?
On a picnic.
The old bag, in with the new.
My husband is as stubborn as an ox, too. But at least on this issue, he knew enough to stay in line.
Stay in line? Hey, I make my own decisions.
Of course you do, Frank.
That's it. Robin, you should stay a cop. In fact, you should be a motorcycle cop. With no helmet. In fact, you should ride an Evel Knievel rocket cycle.
Frank, you're just trying to cause trouble. That's all you ever do.
Jeez, a little, I'm sorry. This one sounds just like Marie.
I think somebody stopped him out.
I can't.
No,
it's wow.
That was easy. I should have married this.
Not just some trophy wife.
You're a trophy wife? What contest in hell did I win?